is a Sevier County tradition, and the young dancers are getting ready for a big show next week. The Nutcracker Ballet rehearsals are underway at Country Tonight Theater this weekend. It's next weekend that the show is on. The Elizabeth Williams School of Dance has done this performance for the students for the past 16 years, and the very cast is very excited to bring it all to you once again. Many people have come year after year just to enjoy this performance.
This is our 16th year, actually. It's a really big tradition in Sevier County, and everyone loves doing it. And we'd love to see you there next Friday morning, next Friday night, or Saturday.
A little plug there. Well, again, this is at the Country Tonight Theater with a show for the school kids at 9:30 in the morning, Friday night at 7, or again Saturday at 2.